umefika.
Asante sana kwa Yesu. Umeongoja sana.
Nimeongoja lakini mwishowe Mungu atimiza ahadi yake.
I have waited for so long, but finally the Lord has accomplished his work.
Nimengoja kwa muda mrefu lakini hatimaye Bwana ametimiza ahadi yake.
Kuja my daughter. Pole pole.
Pole pole. Pole pole.
Jesus is visiting town.
Yesu anatembelea mji.
So the paralytics will walk.
Kwa hivyo mapooza watatembea.
That is it.
Hiyo hiyo.
What can I say?
Niseme nini sasa?
Except glory to the Lord.
Ijapokuwa utukufu kwa Bwana.
Thank you so much. Nani anakupenyaga nini? That hand is still not able. Thank you. Bado?
The hand has still a problem.
Still has a problem?
Only the hand.
Oh, only the hand now?
Yes.
The leg, above the leg?
And what?
And the leg started walking when? Today?
Yes, it started working today when I was being prayed for.
Oh, that is so wonderful, my daughter. So now, you can walk with this leg for the first time.
Yes, I can walk with it for the first time.
After how long?
After 9 years.
9 years.
Pizza.
Just drink. Every miracle is monumental.
Kila muujiza ni wa kihistoria.
What has happened there?
Nini imefanyika hapo?
Deaf and dumb. Come on.
Kiziwi, njoo.
Just drink. Today you are in the house, your house, the house of your father.
Leo uko kwa nyumba ya baba yako.
The house of the Lord.
Nyumba ya Bwana.
Somebody keep the keyboard off. Piga na nguvu sana. Blessed. Blessed. The ear is open over here, the tongue. Baba, Baba, yes, yeah, that's okay, that's okay. Baba, oh, has never spoken.
Hajawahi kuongea.
Jesus is doing a big job here today.
Yesu anafanya kazi kubwa hapa hivi leo.
He's removing people from a bad corner, very bad.
Anaondoa watu.
Father, bless this baby in the name of Jesus. Amen. Keti hapa na yeye. Patie maji. Thank you so much the people that serve in the water ministry.
Asante sana wale watu wanaohudumu katika huduma ya maji.
I need the keyboard off now. Because there are many deaf and dumb on this side. Pata. Okay. Umepata tayari. Wale watu wana maji. They all have sugar. Okay, thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much, Adi. The Lord bless you. Father, thank you for healing her in the name of Jesus. Man of God, yes.
This lady was. Nabiwa Mungu huyu msichana Nancy Adhiambo
from Nyakach,
kutoka Nyakach,
was deaf and dumb since birth.
Alikuwa bubu na kiziwi tangia kuzaliwa.
But today when you prayed for the deaf and the dumb,
bali leo hii ulipoombea bubu,
Lord bless you.
This man had a dislocation.
Thank you so much. Father, heal his hand in the name of Jesus. Amen. Amen. Just go and sit. This man was hit by robbers.
Huyo mtu alipigwa na majambazi.
Bandits.
Alipigwa na wakora.
Thugs.
Wanyang'anyi.
Man of God.
Nabi wa Mungu.
This woman had a hip dislocation.
Huyu mwanamke alikuwa na kuachana kwa kiuno cha
kifundo. Following a disease.
Baada ya ugonjwa.
But today after you pray.
But leo hii baada ulipoomba.
She can walk without crutches.
Anaweza tembea bila mikongojo.
Hip dislocation. Hip.
Kuachana kwa kiungo cha kiuno.
Yes.
This boy was short-sighted.
Huyu kijana alikuwa anaona mbali.
After you prayed, he can now see well.
Bali ulipoomba sasa anaweza ona vizuri.
If you look through, you feel you are going to be.
kwa kawaida wanategemea uso.
In that world.
Katika huo ulimwengu.
If you are angry, they are very vulnerable. If you are smiling, they are happy. They can stay in peace.
Ukitabasamu wanafurahia, wanaenda tulia, wakae katika amani.
But now they can teach her words, show maji, water, drinking.
Lakini sasa wanaweza kufundisha maneno.
Door, window, what they see connect now with this beginning. You know, but it's a good place.
Kile wanachoona wanaiambatanisha mwanzo, hapa ni mahali pazuri.
The Lord spoke to me about you in the dream at night. So I was wondering, I need to know. I knew I was going to meet.